This video clip is an introduction to the new Property Manager Dialog of ARCHICAD 20. The Property Manager Dialog is a brand new dialog in ARCHICAD 20, which can be activated by the options Property Manager Menu Command. Properties are any kind of data or information assigned to construction elements which do not affect the geometry, appearance, or behavior of the elements they're assigned to. The Property Manager dialog is the place where these properties can be created, defined, and made available to the various element types. The dialog is divided into a left and right pane. In the left pane, properties defined in the project are divided into property groups for neater organization. At the top of the pane are filtering, and search options. While at the bottom, there are commands for creating and deleting properties, plus buttons for importing and exporting properties. The right panel is divided into three parts. At the top is the name field, where you can specify the name for the created property or property group. In the definition panel, you could specify the data type, default value, possible list of values, and description of the property. In the availability panel, you can define exactly which element types the given property or property group will be available in their respective settings dialogs. Please watch all the other clips in this playlist to learn about all options of this dialog and the capabilities of the new element properties.